hast thou knocked at the fourth of the leaf? How the heart feels a languid grief, laid on it for a covering. How sleep seems a goodly thing in autumn at the fall of the leaf. And how the swift beat of the brain falters because it is in vain in autumn at the fall of the leaf. Knowest thou not how the chief of joys seems not to suffer pain? Thou not at the fall of the leaf how the soul feels like a dried sheaf bound up at length for harvesting? How death seems a comely thing in autumn at the fall of the leaf. In autumn at the fall of the leaf.